Hey, you need something? Some other time, then.
no certainty to the universe at all. Once you really start getting out there, the laws of physics kind of turn into suggestions.
You're pulling my leg again, right? What's the latest thing you've seen? No exaggerations this time.
What do you think? Unicorn. My point still stands. You need an open mind out there. You go into the far reaches of space to... tightly wound. The brain is just gonna pop like a soda can.
Yourself when you got me to help out.
Say I feel too bad about you killing someone who kidnapped me and probably murdered a lot of people, but... Matsur the Grim? Honestly, a pretty nice guy as far as pirates go. Think I butted heads with his mentor once years back. had the same kind of surprisingly hospitable vibe. Hey, you're underselling my harrowing escape from certain doom here. A little charm goes a long way when the knives are out. Honestly, I was kind of rolling the dice with you. But hey, sometimes a bet pays off. What's on your mind? I think about it a lot. There's so many possibilities. Some wonderful, some terrifying. I'm not a fearful man, but I am just a man. And I'm keenly aware that this artifact could change my life. Or end it. On Bendy? No, wait. It was Kazal. I can feel Lynn's admonishing stare boring a hole in my back. She's not actually standing behind me, is she? Well, point is, my story's probably a lot like yours. We dug a pit, found some really wonky readings, and followed them to the artifact. Well, they certainly mean something, because not everyone who touches the artifacts sees them. My first instinct was it was a message of some kind, like the Voyager records. Communication from a higher life form reaching out blindly into space. But now I'm wondering if the vision wasn't just sensory. My new theory is something's changed in us physiologically. As in not just a message from beyond, but a delivery. Well, when I picked it up, I had no idea what it was. I knew it was something spectacular, though. I saw a vision. Flashing lights, the whole shebang. Sure, like what? Let's see. I've been in Constellation for a long time, as you know. I enjoy cheese, my work, and long walks on unexplored planets. What else did you want to know about? Let me know if there's anything else. Okay, right.